Back to the league and a stunning 2-1 defeat at the hands of Dundee United, with Rangers' only consolation a superb goal by Ali McCoist.